我喜欢坐着地铁在这个巨大的城市集体中穿梭，更重要的是我喜欢观察形形色色来来往往的人群，和我一样，他们都在为着自己的梦想而努力。
Na Guangzha made her debut by winning a modeling award in West Taiwan Strait International Fashion Week in 2010. In the following 2 years, she won additional modeling awards and began to pursue a successful career.
我喜欢在 T 台上的感觉，在台上我能将自己最有魅力的一面展现给台下的观众。虽然短暂，但是在那一瞬间，所有人的目光和焦点都投射在我的身上。我是舞台的中心，是亮丽的天使，我感到陶醉。
哇，女人故事。其实模特本来也是一个青春的职业，对于模特来说自信是很重要的。本来我们模特是需要肢体语言来表现的，如果你很自信的话，就会把你的身材所有各方面最美的最好的东西都表现给大家看。我是从一个体育的运动员直接转到模特这个职业，就以为这个模特的职业很简单的一个工作，只是在台上走一下展示一下你自己就可以了。但是背后我发现，其实做一个真正一个职业的模特并不是那么简单的事情。我一直都在琢磨这个职业到底是一个怎样的职业。
Mor Wun Dan has a very charming appearance. In October of 2004, she won the 10th China Model Star Contest. Within a few months, she was appearing in all the top fashion shows in the country and on the covers of many fashion magazines. Before long, she had become a rising star in the Chinese fashion world. In 2007, she began to try her luck abroad.
Her first... 就一场秀里面你只有一个亚洲模特或者中国的模特。当时去的时候我记得很清楚，有场秀就是我很辛苦地找到那个地方，结果那个客户就跟我说，他就说了一句英文，就说我们这期不用黄种人，就是他连面试他都不面你，就一点机会都没有。所以当时就是我觉得我当时就是，然后我进去面试的时候我一看，哇，是设计师亲自面试我，当时我就很惊讶，因为我平时我在杂志上啊，在电视上才能看到他。我说这回见了本人，我一下就很激动，就有可能是激动过头了吧。我当时就想说一句英文，叫我很喜欢你。结果那时候英文很烂嘛，就直接来一句 I love you， 就说我爱你。结果那个设计师就坐在我对面，一下那脸唰一下红了。然后呢就很搞笑。但是我看他脸红，啊，我说他不是挺牛的吗？怎么他脸还红了呢？然后当时我自己很惊讶，然后他就很绅士，因为他是英国人嘛，他很绅士就跟我点了一下头，他说 Thank you， 有点，哎，反正现在想起来就差点晕了。
The designer was impressed and made a dress specially for her. Her career was now on its way. Beginners like Na Guangzha dream of becoming international supermodels like Moore. The 798 Art District in Northeast Beijing is a distinctive art exhibition venue. It's a place to see some of Beijing's urban culture. In October 2012, models from around the world come here seeking the chance to work during Fashion Week.
努力争取成为中国的超模。这一次时装周，我一定要表现得更加优秀。
Things go well for her. She's invited to work for 7 brands, taking part in an average of 1 show per day. In the early days of her career, she didn't have such success and was often turned down.
我这个人是比较较真儿的，然后又是比较好强吧，所以我每一次面试的时候，如果面上人就很开心，但面不上我就会很失落。然后有的时候我就会惩罚自己，我觉得这一场面试我应该面中，但是我没面中的。On
the eve of Fashion Week, Na rushes to a store to buy snacks.
在这一周，我因为赶场，几乎没有时间吃饭，我要购买一周的零食。
When time allows, Na will cook with a roommate. In the afternoon, they'll be busy, but the morning offers a rare moment of relaxation.
你收拾好了吗？快点啊，来不及了。
Na arrives for her first day, but there are already a lot of models, and the makeup artist tells her. Na decides to do her own makeup.
很多业外的人都觉得我们很轻松，只是在台上15分钟，甚至只有几分钟的时间就可以赚到钱。但其实不是的，我们都是一点点积累的。不是说我刚做模特我就可以接什么接什么接什么，都是我一点一点累积的。第一年一场，第二年接2场，第三年接5场，就是这样一点一点累积下来的。
Moore is an established international supermodel. At Fashion Week, she has her own makeup room and makeup artist. She's been busy with her career for 10 years. As an experienced fashion model, she's thinking about redefining her future career.
很多女孩子吧都很向往，都很羡慕我们做模特这个职业，特别的光鲜亮丽。但是真正如果去了解我们模特这个职业的话，就是并不是大家想象的表面的那么的光鲜，因为我们模特每一天都穿那么高的高跟鞋，而且几乎就是我们的工作是离不开高跟鞋的，所以慢慢下来就会成了一个很大的一个问题。
Caused many fashion models to develop work-related illnesses. In recent years, Moore has suffered from deformation of her lumbar vertebrae.
Before我排练，我一般都是排练多少遍都可以，但是现在如果超过3遍的话，这个腰就不行了，而且经常经常是那种隐隐约约的那种，就说不出来那种酸疼。
During the afternoon rehearsal, Moore suffers pain again. Yet there's less than 2 hours to go before the fashion show begins.
Hi.
了，你们到时候自己收拾吧。
因为模特来说个子都很高，女生呢也有1.8米的，然后呢肯定就是脚就相对来说比较大，像我的脚就是40码的脚，刚做模特的时候那个鞋子3.8、3.9的我就根本穿不了，但是后来呢就没有办法，因为你穿不了你怎么办，你没法演出啊，你不能穿自己的鞋上去啊，所以就只能硬塞进去，那每一次下来脚都会被磨破，随身带着创口贴，就磨破了就要贴一下，脚后跟也好还是脚趾也好都被磨破了，磨出脚了，已经不怕什么了。
There's still some time before the show starts. Na finds a place to take a break. The show is about to start, and things get busy backstage. The global fashion industry has seen a great opportunity in China. They need Chinese models to show off their products. This has given a chance to many young Chinese fashion models like Moore.
Actually, 国际的舞台上了，在秀展上能看到我们中国这么多的模特在表现的时候，我就觉得哎呀，能得到国际上的品牌的认可和国际大使的认可真的是一件非常自豪的事情。
再赶下一场的彩排，然后再去面个试，然后再去北京饭店试个妆，结束就得下半夜了。你干嘛呀？现在已经快10点了，那边通知的是8点还是8:30彩排，结果到现在还没放弃。就今天那个，好像我们这场秀就没按表开嘛，我现在应该8点开始了，太困了，特别饿。我早上没吃饭，中午没吃饭，4点的时候吃了两口，晚饭又没吃，然后就挺到今天。
A full day of work may not end until after 10 p.m. When she arrives home, it's almost dawn. This is Na's normal schedule during Fashion Week. She says a professional model must get used to it over the years.
This is 需要很长一段时间的积累人脉，然后也需要你好好的一次比一次更好。然后认识更多的设计师，让更多的设计师记住你，让他下一次发布会的时候还可以用你。所以一年一年的累积，让各个导演、各家经纪公司也都知道有你这个人的存在，你是一个比较优秀的模特。所以说，我们这个行业在台上这10分钟并不是那么容易的，台下我们真的付出了在台上双倍的付出。
还没睡呢，往家走了，刚结束。一点就是正常的呀。行吧，行，那你早点睡吧，都这么晚了。拜拜啊，来。
你们转身的时候，就是我觉得你们肩膀啊，比如你们把完这边到这边，为什么转身的时候你们同学都有一个毛病，这个肩膀会这样子一下就走了呢？就顺其自然这样子，再高一点，走快。
Moore is given a chance to be a visiting professor at the College of Arts and Clothing at Tianjin Polytechnic University. She teaches modeling skills.
这个太细的话，你迈不开就不要这样。好，
其实我就想把我自己这么多年做模特的经验，想跟同学们来一起分享，也希望他们在以后在模特的道路上，少走一些弯路。
我今天晚上估计得挺晚的，你到时候给我留着门吧，你别管我了，你多拿点喝的。
This is the last day of Fashion Week.The winners of the Chinese Supermodel of the Year contest will be announced. For young models, winning the contest means she has been accepted by the industry. Moore has been invited to attend the ceremony as a guest of honor.Na is chosen as one of China's top 10 professional fashion models for her outstanding performance in recent years. She has finally achieved her goal. After the award ceremony, her friends throw a party to celebrate.This year's Fashion Week has come to an end. Moore will go to Hong Kong to learn about jewelry design. She hopes that even if she steps down from the runway one day, she'll still be involved in a fashion-related area. After Fashion Week, Na does two things. The first is to switch off her cell phone and sleep at home for 2 days.The second is to use her cell phone to record the song Monodrama to cheer herself up. Modeling is an industry for young people, and the competition is fierce. As new faces emerge, the familiar figures will disappear behind the curtain at the end of the runway. Newcomers fail and start over again. Successful models eventually fade into the background.Moore and Na have found happiness. Moore has been a model for almost a decade and is trying a Jung Jian, is an experienced fashion director. He and young director Jiang Shiting will face a big challenge. Success or failure hinges on one crucial decision they will have to make. Join us for part two of The Fashion World.